Alright, Walmart Killer, and I'm back for more Dead Space 1. I have played this game a lot, but we're gonna pretend everybody that I haven't. Some of the smoke. What was that? That sounds really big. Oh, that sounds bad. No. Look at him. Take that hit. Let's heal up a couple times. Get all of our ammo back. I really wish there was a way to do this without having to go in a menu. I'm too used to Dead Space 2. You don't have to go in a fucking menu to do that. Oh, shit, I could have grabbed one of those. Oh well. Let's go over here. What's that shit? No, not the leg. Not the leg. Fucking A. Not the other leg. You legs are trolling me!
Never should let him live. Never should let him live.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours.
Why is it not orbit
decay? I can't understand who would do this. It's one
what?
Of those crazy unit colonies.
How did that not kill it?
I'll break their neck.
Anderson said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Look at all this shit. They think I'm going over there. That's cute. Not going over there? Are you mental? Fucking nuts. Ripper. Very good weapon. I like it. Not gonna use it. Alright, let's go save on. Save on done. Yeah, this again. Let's see if it shows. Oh, it shows this time.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading.
Oh. I didn't know it was going to jump at me. Get off me. Die. Yeah. Punt you. Punt you, you little bitch. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. You ain't jumping on me. Oh, come on! Come on! That was such a crazy amount of shots. Fucking shit. Listen to that anime-style fountain amount of blood coming out of it. You can hear it, it's nuts. Out of control. What? Oh, okay, this is the other side. I didn't look over here. Why did I? I thought I reloaded that. Alright. So what I'm gonna do is I want one of these here. I want another one. Nothing bad can happen with these on here, right? Nothing bad. Asshole. Oh god. put? I've been cheaped. I've been robbed. It disappeared. Fucking robbed. Come down here, you little assholes. Come on. Come on. Did I get them all? I did not get them all. Now did I get them all? Okay. Stomp your ass. This is like stomp the yard. Only cool. And 100% less gay. Oh no. Get in there. Before it's ready. My ammo. Are you dead? No, you're not. Alright, now you're dead. Fuck you, not sure you're dead either. Okay. Let's go sell shit. Schematics for the Ripper. Schematics. Plasma energy. Look at all that plasma energy. You don't even need the other guns, I'm telling you. Don't. See what I'm missing? I see it. Stasis. Gotta get at least two of them. I need a better suit. We should probably save before we go any further. Never know what ship might pop off and just rip our face off. Never know. It's probably not gonna be too bad. I'll just wait. How much does that take up a whole extra? Yes, it does. Shit. I gotta sell it. I know this might seem tedious. I'll cut this out. All right, we're coming back to this room, to the elevator. The elevator of death. Anytime you see those things above in the elevator, you know creatures can and probably will drop down. Be ready for these fuckers. Oh. False alarm. Oh, I recognize this area from Dead Space 2. Canabare, screw you. I guess I'll take that.
Audio this is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
I'm sure after I get done with this part, I'll have lots of inventory slots, but I'll have less ammo. So let's go here. Nope. Yes, yes, yes. With this tool, I can now totally rip their face off. No. Yes. I don't know if it does this the first time or the second time when the creatures come in. I'm pretty sure it's this time. Come on. Come at me. Come at me, you little shits. Come on, that all you got? That all you pussies got? You guys don't got shit. Ha! Fuck you. Stomp your ass too.
Complete. Thank you for your patience.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, robot. Soulless demon. Going in. Don't know which way to go. That way, so we go this way. I don't like getting close to that hole. I bet you anything, a sequence with a creature comes out. The sequence on the way back. I bet you anything that thing kills me one time. Look at the size of that thing. Shit. Oh my god, am I carrying anything that's garbage? I am. There we go. That's much better. Way more money. Way more money, better suit. Canister of air. Let's get the save in. Alright, we got our save in. Let's continue.
Entering zero gravity.
Ooh, me likey. I like the zero gravity. Can't run. Fuck you. Oh, you got so destroyed. I had to do it faster or the splash damage would hurt me. How can you even move toward me? It doesn't even seem possible. Yeah, it's a Dead Space game and I'm talking about possibilities of things to happen. I know, I know. Well, it's a sight to see, huh? I think that's pretty badass looking. Oh my god!
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
I've got to make a run for it. Better not suffocate. You can make it. You can make it. Shut up. Stop being a whiny bitch, Isaac. Oh, great. How'd that work out for you? That work out good? How'd that work out? You like that? Is that good for you? We got 41 seconds, we got this. Come on. There we go. I think I'm going to stop right here for now. I'm going to save my game. And then this is going to be the end of this episode for today. Yes. This one right here. So thank you guys for watching. And have a very cool day. Be frosty. And no matter what, be like Isaac. Be a badass. Because badass and Isaac are the same word. Peace.